on, guys? FaZe here, bringing out a brand new video. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to win the wheel every time. Now, as you can see, this is the car. I don't have it yet, but I'm about to get it. This is a very simple glitch. So what you want to do is when it says, like, press L stick or something, the like push down or something. You want to do that. So right when it says that, you want to count the four. It has to be exactly 4 seconds and push all the way down on your L stick. So let's do it right now. One, two, three, four. And there we go, guys. I just won the car. That's how you do it. So, that's all you have to do. Is probably the simplest glitch you can do. It's very simple. Hope you like this glitch, guys. It's been your boy, FaZe.